Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following 1 year notification while I try to subscribe to YouTube Premium, and it shows GPay keeps stopping and this error is occurred after I enter the GPay UPI ID within this YouTube application. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method is, if you get this message, just press close app and then restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, just go to your settings menu and then locate apps category and click to open it. So now it shows my all installed applications. So here you can locate that GPay application and click to open it. So here you can go to storage. So just once clear this app data by simply press clear data option. But friends, if you done this process, your linked bank account is temporarily removed from this GPay and this is not a problem. So anyway, once you done this method, just close all the settings window. So and then I try to open my GPay and it shows the welcome page. So you can complete these processes. So I hope now this time your GPay app is opening very smoothly. So if maybe your bank account is removed from this GPay, just once again link your bank account by using your ATM card details. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.